Jane Lester.
Jane Hart.
Thank you very much, Madam Deputy Speaker. I welcome the targeted new approach to business closures in the local lockdown area. However, the current lockdown has affected businesses both within the lockdown and outside it, the area, because people have decided not to open for fear of an unmanageable number of people coming to their establishment. Can the Secretary of State look to offer additional support for these businesses?
Well, the support that's available nationally to businesses, which is incredibly generous, is of course available to those outside the areas in question. I do understand the impact on businesses, both of course within Leicester, but also more broadly. And all I can say is that national support is available to all.